Welcome back to Love and Junk Food. I'm Laura.
I'm John.
And today we're trying cookies from Dollar Tree.
So Dollar Tree, they get things in kind of a little bit of a rotation. Sometimes there's new things and then out with the old, but I don't know what their rhyme or reason is when they get things
in. You never know.
Some things are full-size products that are name brand, and sometimes they're, you know, smaller versions of that, and other times they're just products from other companies that you might not have ever heard of.
Yeah, so we've never heard of this brand before, but they were both flavors that we thought we would enjoy, so we thought, let's pick them up. Some of the stuff at the Dollar Tree, well worth the $1.25. Some of it, save your money, right?
Right.
And we have done one of those videos on this channel. If you have never seen the video where John made us eat like bars made of black beans
They were like black bean protein bars or something.
And we had some mold issues, etc. I will link that video down in the comments.
Yep.
But today we're not gonna have that.
And these are from the Rolling Pin Company. And I've got iced lemon cookies here, and what do you have over
Unicorn there? Sugar cookies. Ugh. Let's do unicorn
sugar. Unicorn first. Sugar. Where did I get that from?
I don't know. All right. All right.
Ooh, I like how they look.
That's what they look like. They kind of smell like shortbread.
Oh, yeah.
Which, shortbread and us? Peas and carrots, right?
They look good.
They do. Ready, go. Mm-hmm. They remind me of something.
Mm-hmm. I don't know where they scraped the unicorn sugar from what unicorns, but this is delicious.
Oh. Do you ever go into like Walmart or your local grocery store in the bakery? A lot of times they have, I've told you this before, when I was good, when I was little, and we would take my grandma to the grocery store, the grocery store we went to would give me a free cookie when I was little, you know? Mm-hmm. And it was a little teddy bear with red sugar all over it.
Okay.
So it was like a shortbread cookie covered in sugar. That so reminds me of that. And you can still get those cookies today. Those are good.
Those are good.
I really like them for $1.25. This is, you know, it's like filled to here. I think that's an okay value.
Yeah, I think it's pretty good too. I'm usually skeptical about things that have unicorn in the name, but that's delicious.
You know what unicorn, one time we had a viewer say something about they didn't like all the birthday cake unicorn stuff, yeah. Which I get, like I understand it's gimmicky, but you know what it means to me? It's usually colorful and sweet. That's all it means to me. It's
playful
and kind of fun.
Sure.
So, all right, so I'm encouraged. Let's go lemon. And you say they're iced, which these were sugar. Let's see.
Ooh, these look a little different.
Okay.
So.
Oh, they smell.
A little smaller.
Lemony.
They smell lemony. As far as the iced portion on mine, not so much.
It's a whisper. Ready?
Cheers.
Cheers. They have good lemon flavor.
Yeah, the lemon flavor is really good. It's a little more of a dense.
It is dense.
Cookie.
Mm-hmm.
For something that size, I was kind of surprised. I expected it to be a little more like the unicorn sugar cookie, which is not as dense.
Does this make sense to any baker person out there? I feel like they were almost underbaked. And then they sat and they kind of compressed. Like it almost feels like the inside used to be gooier.
Yeah.
Kind of a situation is what it tastes like. That being said, I still think the lemon flavor is really good.
Mm-hmm. And like this one that I have right here, the outside is raised higher than the inside, right. And it almost seems sunken in. And I know a lot of times with like cakes and stuff like that, if it does that, it's because you have the temperature's too high, it mm-hmm. cooks too fast.
It does feel like the bake is off a little bit.
Yeah.
But that being said, the flavor's still good.
Mm-hmm.
So there you have it. I bet those would be a good dunk.
Mm-hmm. Oh, cookie, yeah.
Right?
Sure.
$1.25. So Rolling Pin Company, would I buy them again? Maybe we'll eat these and I'll tell you what I think of them later. This one for sure. Again yeah. and again and again and again and again. Yeah.
I would. And you know what? I think I would get the iced lemon cookies as well because the flavor is really great there.
Yeah.
And I'm not really offended by the texture of the cookie.
I'm not either.
Yeah, I think it's fine, but
it's kind of
it's
like,
just too dense that, or denser than I expected.
And it's denser than this one. It's one of those things like if you make chocolate chip cookies at home and they're overbaked or they're underbaked
right.
or they're not just quite right, they're still chocolate chip cookies. You know what I'm saying? These are still lemon cookies,
yeah.
even though they're a little bit off. There's nothing off about the flavor.
Nope, not at all.
How would you rate them?
I'm going to rate these separately. So yeah. Unicorn sugar cookies, I'm going to give 8.5 and probably 7.5 for the iced lemon cookies.
I think I'm with you on that. Yeah, I like these very, very, very much. And I like those too. I just don't yeah. like them very, very, very much. Dollar to vending machine, this one.
And who knows? Maybe that is just like the Dollar Tree got this batch in or something because it's the Dollar Tree. Maybe there'll be a different pack. We'll try them again.
You I'm never sure. know. Like we could go to a different Dollar Tree or go back and get a different bag and they could yeah. be, I mean, I certainly have bought things from Hostess or whatever before and there's been some consistency issues every
right.
once in a while.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, do you remember? It was Zingers.
Oh,
I love Zingers and
the vanilla ones, right?
Yeah, and yeah. they're one of my favorites. Kind of like a Twinkie, but it has like a frosting layer. And I had this before I got into unicorn cake rolls, before those were even a thing. Zingers was my go-to snack cake. We don't always have snack cakes, but this is a couple of years ago. And if I were to get a snack cake, I would usually pick Zinger. And I would get one maybe today and then maybe it not again for another, I don't know, month,
yeah,
2 months, whatever. And every time I got one of those, I thought, well, the first one I got, they were overbaked. The thing wouldn't stay on. They were hard. The texture was really funny. And then
yeah,
I thought,
and that icing layer was like hard
gummy,
too and separated
yeah.
from, yeah.
And then I thought, well, it's been like 2 months since I've had Zingers. They can't still be, like they sold
right.
through those. I got another box, same.
Yeah.
Same thing. So even big, huge companies have issues with
right.
texture and consistency and whatever every once in a while. So anyway, that's all we have for today. I think come find us on social media if you haven't already. Instagram, we are Love and Junk with no D. Now, don't forget to subscribe to our channel while you're
yeah.
here, along with the new channel, along with the game channel. Lots of new stuff going on the game channel. So we'd love for you to subscribe and then just watch the ones that you want to.
Sure.
Now, if you love cookies or biscuits or dunking your cookies or biscuits or lemon or unicorns or us.
Or the video.
Give this video a big thumbs up. It really helps us grow when you do that. That's all we have for today.
That's
oh, wait, or Dollar Tree.
Oh, yeah, Dollar
Tree. We can't forget our friends at Dollar Tree.
Mm-hmm.
That is all we have for today.
That's it.
See you next time.
Bye.